Hey guys, how's it going? Kayla again. Welcome back to my channel. I'll be showing you guys today how I do this makeup look. I love how it came out. I did not plan this, guys. I was just like, you know what? I'm gonna use some purple tones today, but I don't know what kind of look I'm gonna do. So I was just like, okay, we're just gonna go with the flow. See where this whole thing takes us. But if you guys have not yet subscribed to my channel, go ahead and subscribe. And give my video a thumbs up if you liked it. And let's get started. Look what just happened. My dog ate my beauty blender. And I still have to use it because it's the only one that I have. Yes, I washed it. So, what have to do with this? Can you guys see it? Can you guys see this? Yeah. This is what happened. I almost cried. We're going to start off today by using the Pro Conceal HD High Definition Concealer. This is what it looks like. I use it in the color Porcelain. So we're gonna start off by concealing the face as usual. So, whoa. This is how much product. Just gonna put it right here under the eye. He's right here. Say hi, baby. We're gonna use the Tarte Shape Tape. I feel like it makes the color pop out more. That's why I like using this concealer for like an eye primer. If you're gonna use like vibrant colors like oranges, pinks, purples, and stuff, blues, stuff like that, I feel like it makes the color pop out way more. He's like right here because he wants this. You want it? No, buddy. I'm using the Wet n Wild Photo Focus Foundation in color Porcelain Fair Warm. This is what it looks like. It has a little cool little spatula, you know, like we're just gonna, you know, go like this. I feel like it's gonna be too white for me, but I feel like I get really dry right here. I hate it because my foundation dries there. Any ideas or anything I could do to get rid of that, or is it just gonna like crease? If anyone can help me out. We are going to be bronzing the face today using this blush brush by BH Cosmetics. We're gonna be using Hoola Benefit bronzing powder. Alright, so let's see if this helps because I look really white right now. I'm like super butthurt because my camera turned off. The battery died and I couldn't record like this. But the good thing is I was recording like at a different angle so you guys could see what I'm doing, but not as close as right here on the camera, like right in front of me, you know? So like it's like gonna be a side angle. I'm still gonna upload it. I don't care. I did not do this cute makeup look for nothing. the look with the eyelashes on. I just found these like in one of my drawers. I'm gonna set the face now with the illuminating setting spray from Cover Effects.